Despite the early rain, preparations were well in hand this morning for the start of the 152nd Henley Royal Regatta. The racing all takes place here on the Thames in this picturesque rural town. This year, though, the recession has taken a hold. There's been a 20% drop in the number of firms splashing out on corporate hospitality. And if you want to get into the steward's enclosure behind me, well, prices have gone up 21% this year. A ticket will cost you £70. And if you're a woman, well, beware, they are upholding the strict dress code here. If your dress is above the knee, they won't let you in.